de nieuwe cycling socks. And I use them for the purpose they aren't supposed to be used. So here they are, the very lightweight socks from Winaar. Very beautiful. And I have a lot of cycling socks, but those, I never tried those because I thought, yeah, just cycling socks, what does it matter? But these are actually very, very lightweight, very thin. And it sounds very stupid that they are lightweight, but it's just not for the mountain biking. But if you're going on a race bike, I think, yeah, those small things don't really help. But it's kind of nice to have just the perfect and really fashionable, of course, cycling socks. Like the bike that fits with those very bright colors. For me, it's a little bit too bright. So this was good for me, like mountain biking. But there was a test from kind of 3 hours, 2.5, I think. And they feel really nice, and they have a very nice fit also on the on your leg, so that's quite nice. Yeah, just wanted to show you those and compare them with the other cycling socks. What I will do, I will put a link below this video to the test with the other cycling socks. And hope you like the video, very short one. I'm gonna have a shower and hope you liked it. And thanks for the thumbs up.